Mercedes-Benz Sprinter 214 with automatic gearbox, only two pedals down there, and some pretty interesting equipment which I will show only some seconds later. Now let's view the cap. Pretty good and big glove box, storage compartment for glasses in the middle, lamps, and some more compartments above the heads of the passengers and the drivers, slot for fluid system installation or something else, and window to see the cargo part, armrest for the right hand of the driver, handle, pretty nice screen on the board computer, more storage, and dashboard, pretty excellent look as well, even if it's only monochrome LCD. Let's go see the rear now.